Welcome to video two in this six video series on how to use tapping simply to calm down our nervous system and get better sleep because we're feeling so much better. So if you haven't done so, please go to the comments and read my disclaimer. The link will be there for you to click on it and will take you to my website so you can read the disclaimer. And as always, you take responsibility for your own health and well-being. So today we're talking about mindless tapping. So what is mindless tapping? Well, it is exactly as it sounds. You're going to tap without bringing anything in particular into your mind. You're just going to tap to tap. Because once we start creating a routine and tapping every day, as we learned in the first video, tapping in itself calms down our amygdala, calms down our nervous system, and sends that signal that it's okay to turn off the cortisol, it's okay to turn off the adrenaline, and it's okay to feel safe in this moment. So by creating a routine to use just mindless tapping every day, our mind and body just really gets in tune with what the tapping does, and we can use it easily next time we need it. So a saying that I always say is tapping works if you use it. If you only use it once a month or once every 2 months because you have an emergency in your emotions, it's not going to work as well. And it could in that moment, but if you use it on a regular basis, what it does is it increases your window of tolerance to stressful events happening in your life. So you're able to tolerate more stress than if you didn't tap on a regular basis. So mindless tapping is exactly that. We're going to tap for a few minutes each day without thinking of anything. So I'm actually in a program right now for 4 weeks where we connect in the morning. And Jean puts us through 3 to 5 minutes of tapping without words. So that's all it is. We just tap the points, and you've learned them in the first video. And as we're tapping the points, we're just moving energy. We're just stress management, self-regulation, and just allowing yourself to be with what is. And what I like about that is all of a sudden you'll start yawning. All of a sudden you'll start to feel your body relax. And then you just go on with your day. So when to use mindless tapping? So there's so many different times you can use mindless tapping. So one of the ways I use it is in the morning after I wake up and I do everything I have to do and I go make my coffee. While the water in the coffee is actually doing this thing, I stand in the kitchen and I do a few rounds of tapping. I don't think of anything. I just go through the points. I'm breathing. I'm waking up. And I might say things to myself like, wow, what another great day. You know, I'm lucky to be alive. You don't have to say anything. You just tap. I have another practitioner that she says she does it while she's watching TV. She'll just be watching TV and she'll start tapping with nothing in particular in mind, just tapping to tap. Also, a really good routine to get into is when you wake up in the morning, can you set a timer for 3 to 5 minutes to tap, mindless tapping, right before meditation? For a lot of us, and myself included, I can't keep my mind quiet long enough to meditate. That's why I like meditations that guide me through it, visualization, or has a journaling prompt for the meditation, like Gabby Bernstein does a lot of those. But a lot of times I'll tap 3 to 5 minutes with nothing first, mindless tapping, and then I'm ready to sit in meditation to be able to pay attention to what my meditation tells me to. Or lately I've been able to just actually quiet my mind easier after 3 to 5 minutes of mindless tapping. Other ways that I get my clients to incorporate this is, say you want them to just learn tapping to use it as a tool, but you don't want them to do any transformation work for themselves yet, because we're just learning to calm the nervous system and just kind of seeing where they're at and how much tapping they can take, in a sense of, we don't want to activate them too much by bringing forth a memory that they need to clear. We just want in the present moment to feel calm. So they would get in a habit at work to go use the washroom, you wash your hands, you're kind of by yourself in the washroom, do 2 rounds of tapping before going back to your desk. And what that does, it just calms your nervous system before you start working again. Or you could set a routine that every time you change task, you then take a few breaths, few rounds of mindless tapping, and then you're ready for your next task of the day. Anytime like that. So just by incorporating 3 to 5 minutes, few times a day, you don't have to think about what to say. You don't have to worry about if you're doing it right or wrong, because you're just tapping. And what that does is, in the moment that you're feeling activated and something is happening and you need help calming your nervous system, your hand will automatically go to the points and you'll start tapping. That's the beauty of it. So I hope you, I'm going to challenge you actually to set a timer each day for 3 to 5 minutes. Find some time that works for you and start doing some mindless tapping. Let me know how that's working for you. Just doing this 3 to 4 times a day could actually improve your sleep, because you're teaching your mind and your body how to calm down. So subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video with your friends. If you know that it would help them, share it with anyone you can think of. So until next time, bye.